Right, welcome to episode 41 of Rimworld. We've come back. It is a few hours later. So, what's going on? You're still recovering from a fight. And you got your new arm, which you're pleased about. Which is good. Cancelling out a lot of these negative effects. Except for that, so I assume because it's times three, it's times minus five, so minus 15. Then, ready to be harvested? No. We might sort out putting a geezer up as well. Possibly. Power is okay at the moment, but later on you will need it. Dave, you're still set to hunting. I think there's still stuff to pick up. That's the reason why you're not researching. And Lilith, what are you busy doing? Harvesting. Relaxing socially. And growing. Okay, just wondering why you're not researching, but that obviously, despite being set to one, takes less priority. That's what we were going to do. Something's being eaten by something. I could hear. Could have had you. But you're now rotting away. We were going to get rid of the Yorkies, weren't we? There we go, that's done. Someone's got the unpleasant task of going and chomping them, killing them all off. Does that help his? Oh, he's going to rest now. I was wondering if that helps his animal skill. Possibly not. Because it would probably be too easy to exploit and that if that was the case. So bringing in more stone to be chopped. We were going to sort this area out, weren't we? Because of this is going to be our workshop now, and we can get rid of these walls. Hopefully, the roof doesn't cave in. Yorkies have just been finished off, I think. Let's have a look. I'm pretty sure it doesn't do any. No, it doesn't. Are they all gone now? Yes, they are. I guess we could have kept them and sold them, but it is free meat. The roof didn't collapse, so that's good. So we want to put one there and one there, because we are going to be putting the stockpile of stone just outside here. We could cancel that instead. Put a gap there and then put another door here. So whoever's working here can go through this door, whoever's working here can go through that door. We don't need to build new chairs, we can move these chairs. Demolish those. Move the light so it's hopefully lighten them up a bit better. And paste there, and then what is this, the dump stockpile where the stones blocks should be being dumped, but no one seems to be bringing many there. I think that's again just due to the way I've laid stuff out. I can't go up that way because of the geezer. I can go this way there. Possibly just put this for stone chunks. Not corpses, no clothing or weapons, just stone chunks. So any that come in get put there, and then they can pull them in. And then we'll put a dump stockpile here, I think, for stuff like this. Steel slag. And that shouldn't interfere with the windmills. Oh, that's annoying. Forgot about these. And they've rotted away. Did I miss them? I wonder if they were down here or something. Don't know how I missed them too. No, I'm going to have to make two graves. Weren't not wearing anything. They weren't prisoners, were they? Short bow. Now, I wonder if they. I'm not sure what happened there. How I missed them. Anyway, they're get buried soon, hopefully. Hang on, they've been dead for 2 seasons, 9 days. That can't be right. And they haven't been there all that time, surely. I'll have to look back in some of the videos. Wonder if they were just scattered around the map somewhere and they've just picked them up. Are they going to bury them now? Actually it doesn't matter because they're getting buried. I'm going to say set them to not allow our village to be buried there, but it won't matter now that they're going to be filled in. I may actually leave these doors open. Should be quicker then. And these, I think. We'll also get a heater in there in case we need it. Do the flooring. What's Dave doing? Sowing the hay. It's a problem when they're bringing the hay in there. Everyone's freaking out. Might make this an area to where hay can be put and put this down as a low priority. I mean, it will eventually rot away, but that's fine. We'll say it's low priority. Keep the hay that's currently there. Trouble is they may now go in there and move it into there. And this is an issue because the door's open. That's, I think, exactly what they're about to do. Now you're dumping. Why are you doing that? I don't want you to do that. That's probably what happened. Possibly. Where are we? What dump? Oh, you're that one there. Nope. Allow rotten, no. Animal corpses only. If desperate. And you can stop moving that person. Move that bundle of hay there. Stop it blocking the door. If we were in an area where it never got cold at all, could probably keep them inside. Outside, I think, maybe. Or actually, no, I don't think you can, because the beds, you can't put the beds outside. I mean, I think you can move them now, but at first you can't, I don't think. Yeah, it allows you to move them, but you can, it looks like, build them outside. Got another heat wave coming in, and we'll put these on. I'm going to switch that one on as well, and I don't know why you've got meat there. You can move that meat. I don't know why our armadillo had meat in that in her room. Right, while we're at it, we shall put Doctor. I'm going to turn you off. And we're going to leave the others as it is and start doing some surgery. Get some people trained up. This one's not so barbaric because you've already lost a leg, so. Who's gonna do it? No one's rushing to do it. So Lloyd's a doctor, Dave's a doctor. Uni's a doctor. Uni's chosen to do it. Sometimes when I do this, I leave a stockpile of wood nearby. But I haven't bothered this time. I guess I could put some. I could put some here and put a roof over it. But then I'd want to do the same over here as well, and too much hassle, I think. Let's see if Uni's a success or kills the prisoner. Because now we've got a heat wave, we want to turn that off, otherwise everyone's going to get really hot. Uni's 94% chance success, so maybe okay. And that was a success. We'll add another leg, we'll chop the other leg off, and we'll also install dentures. And we'll take a look at Uni's stat. I think it was possibly 11 before. So we know Dave's 10. So see if anyone else decides to do it. I could just force people to do whoever to do it. Dave's is he researching? Any other volunteers? Just Uni again. Uni hasn't gone over her progress level. Hasn't maxed it out today, so that should bump up again if this is a success. I think even if it's a failure, I think she gets a stat boost. Noticed it doesn't look like her stats it me or is it not ticking down? So here, here goes the second leg. Oh no, it's ticking down now, I think the but really slowly. I think this install of the other leg successfully made the stat go down really slow. A boot probably boosted her stat and made it, it's making it go down slow. Almost that time, but we want to see if this is a success. Yeah, and you can see the stat increase. And she reached max, but it looks like it's now classing it as the next day. So she could potentially train again, but she's gone to sleep now. So. And Lloyd's the next person who's awake. So Lloyd could do it, but as success, as suspected, they're removing all the hay that's in here. Which is annoying because of. Gonna get the mood debuff and then the hay here eventually rot away, but I guess that's not an issue really. It does take a while to rot, three seasons, and just leave them doing it. I might actually force Lloyd to come over and do this operation. And then we're in the episode, so Lloyd's on 5. And. Ooh, 60% chance, so this more than likely. I think a higher chance of failing. I know 60%. You know, there is. And that's 60% success, so it could go well, but. I suspect it may fail. Are these just, yeah, you know, one's a heart and the other two are prosthetics. So Lloyd currently on level 5 medicine. I think this might be a bit slow, so we'll speed it up slightly. We may get lucky. Slow it down, and if it's a success, it should be quite a big boost. And that was a success, straight up to 6. That's a good one there. And now what you could do is you now remove the legs and the jaws and then you reattach them all over again just to grind the stat. But I'm deciding now I think we're not going to do that. We're just going to try and successfully do this on all 4 prisoners and then let them go. Because while we're doing this, we've got to feed them as well, which takes up meal. It just means if Glasgow comes back here, he'll be quite a lot weaker. Unless, of course, which I don't think happens, unless, of course, they upgrade him to bionics when he gets back. But we'll release him now. And if it's... begin, if it starts getting released, keep the video running. Actually, no, we're in now, and we shall see you in episode 42. Hopefully we'll see you then.